A man was killed by a hit-and-run driver yesterday in the West Garfield Park neighborhood. It happened at around 9 o'clock last night in the 500 block of South Independence Boulevard. The man, believed to be 45 to 55 years old, was pronounced dead at the scene. Chicago police are investigating.